You told another senator you don't know how many gotaways there have been?
I will have to circle back, Senator, with that information. Yes.
So that wasn't a fact that you thought was relevant to this hearing?
Oh, it is absolutely relevant. I understand why the question is posed. It's a fact of great...
Okay, but you're not prepared to answer it. How about this? How many deaths, how many illegal aliens have died crossing illegally into the United States under Joe Biden's administration?
I don't have that data.
So the deaths, you didn't prepare that data either. All right, how about this? How many children have been in the Biden cages in calendar year 2021?
Senator, I respectfully disagree with your use of the term cages.
Fine, you can disagree with it. How many children have been in the Biden cages? I've been to the Biden cages. I've seen the Biden cages. How many children have you detained at the Donna Tent facility in the cages you built told kids? How many children have been in those cages?
Senator, I can provide to you the following figure that... When a child...
It's a simple question. How many children have been in those cages?
I respectfully am not familiar with the term cages and to what you are referring. There are...
Enclosures in which they are locked in which I took photographs and put them out because you blocked the press and didn't want people to see the Biden cages. The secure facilities in which they are locked down in Donna, those facilities, how many children have been in them?
Senator, there are three types of facilities. There's
the Donna tent cages, the Donna tent city. Let's take the Donna facility. How many children have been there?
That is a soft-sided facility. It is not a...
Okay, are you going to answer the question, how many children have been in that facility?
I will have to circle back with you with the precise number.